At a time where it seems like everybody's catching some sort of bug, this is alarming. Chicago health officials saying that a child has died from the flu, the first reported in the city, and it's the third in the state overall. Now, kids especially, they're prone to catching this flu virus and have a tougher time fighting it because they have weaker immune systems. Chicago's Department of Public Health says it led to a three-year-old Aurora girl's death in December and a downstate Illinois child's death in January. And now, here in February, we have another. And this is also coming as the Arlington Heights Suburban School District says 200 kids there had to stay home yesterday because of a flu outbreak. That's a lot of kids. Matter of fact, 15% of one school's students could not come to class at all yesterday because of it. And we're hearing another 23 kids were sent home because of that flu. Now, here's what to look out for with your kid to make sure they don't have it. Feverish chills are common. Also, cough, sore throat, a runny or stuffy nose, and muscle or body aches. Headaches and fatigue are also something to watch out for there. And this next one is especially specific to younger kids. Vomiting and diarrhea, that's most common in those children. Doctors note that the flu doesn't usually dole out these symptoms separately. It's usually a combo of all of those symptoms combined. That's when you know you actually have been hit with this virus. And details from the Department of Health on the latest flu death, they are scarce at this point, but it does point to an upward trend in flu cases. Matter of fact, around the country, health officials say this strain could last until May.